Welcome back to Let's Play Enderal Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. What is this? I was gonna head back to what's his name's house. Is this the shrine we're looking for? Old inscription. At the beginning of the current, a big stone with a raised bleak tree in the west. Find the next mysterious place. At the beginning of the current. So where the river starts? A big stone with a raised bleak tree. I did see a big stone. That? Unfortunately, I don't show you in the map where it is. Actually, wait a second. No, it doesn't show you. Could it be that? That was embarrassing. I don't know if it's that stone. I went there, but there was only another poem. Hey, pay attention to me, kid. At the beginning of the current, a big stone with a raised bleak tree in the west.
Hmm. Oh my, this is getting really confusing. Maybe we should just take a look around. What do you think? We were right about the shrine, so maybe the next clue is also hidden somewhere near here. I will wait right here.
Yeah, I'm sure you will. It could also be that, but... Or it could be that? How would I even get up there? Kid, I'm scared. I hear a Nurn root. I don't know if this is the beginning of the current, but there's a bleak tree here. Ugh. I don't think this is it. Oh, there's a bridge here, though. Or steps. I hear a Nurn root. Or a Vin root. Sorry. Oh, my. All this. A 100 penny coins. Note to the finder. Oh, I guess this is it. This is exciting, though. Dear finder, if you read this, it means you found my legacy. Whoever you are, take it and use it for something meaningful. I repeat myself, meaningful. Under no circumstances I will give my daughters and their idiotic activities even a single penny of my hard-earned money. B. Leclerc. 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 Oh, so he hid this money away so his daughters couldn't have it. How petty, huh? That's pretty interesting. Looking, yeah. It's like, what do you call it? Oh, we're very high up. What? You things are pretty far away from me. Making sure they can't actually get to me. What's this, though? That's not part of the town, is it? Well, let's not go that way if we can help it. I love the music. If we go far enough away, they'll lose interest, right? Oh, we got another theme coming. I was afraid that was gonna hurt. Combat themes are over. Yay. I don't want to kill myself coming down from here. Getting my sword out. Right, there was a treasure at the end of all these clues. A lot of coin. I guess I'm giving him half, aren't I?
What? Really? That's awesome! How much was it? I get one half, you get the other.
Give him a third. I'll be honest with him. It was a lot. Here. That should be about half of it. Yeah, I know.
Thanks a bunch. I really hope this is enough for the pointy beard man. Come by any time if you want to talk, okay? You're a good person. And Mommy always says there are too few.
I think she's right. Another 2 or 3 experience will be getting the next level.
Thanks again. I couldn't have done it without you.
I know that, because I did just about all of it. The voice from the water. Alright. Alright, now we're gonna go to Pentas' house. We don't run into any more wolves. I know they're down this way. There's the king crab I killed. These people are right about these wolves, though. You know, they're insane. So far, so good. That's his house there. Oh, there's somebody here. Greetings. I can't move. Don't mind the wolf corpses, that was me. What are you doing? Why can't I move? That was weird. Key to Pentas' house. Okay. The ghost lady dropped the key. Okay. Hello? Sausages. Peaceweed. Interact with a toppled table. Okay, I'm already interacting. Morning air potion? What's that? What is a morning air potion? Regenerates 9 stamina for 5 seconds. I thought that was combat music starting.
Oh! I'm sure, Nero, that's the problem. Otherwise, I wouldn't say all this, would I? What should we do?
Nothing.
I beg your pardon?
I said nothing. Whatever Madame Fellowall's reasons were, it's her and this Meldor who have to answer to Malfas in the end, not us.
Huh.
But...
Pentas, if this Meldor doesn't have a problem sleeping with his brother's wife, then only the Black Guardian knows what he's willing to do to make sure no one ever finds out.
Say what? Meldor? Meldor, you got some splaining to do. Interact with more stuff. Try not to get so startled this time. Toppled vase, okay. Alright, ready? My visions.
And where did that suddenly come from?
Today, when I prepared the catch, I don't know, it just came to me.
So you want us to name our child after an idea you had while disemboweling fish?
You make it sound so bad.
Do I?
Look, if you don't like it, we will find another one. It's still a while, after all.
Pentas, I'm just mocking you. I like the name. I really do.
Okay, so the unknown man is obviously Pentas, it just says unknown man. And the woman is the woman we saw outside, who left the key for us? Can I interact in these things in any way to make them move out of my way? Nah. The Holy Order. I have that one. Okay, now we got blood. There's always blood, isn't there? The Path Tome 9, the Fundament. I look forward to reading these. Okay, this stuff is possessed again. Here, I'm not surprised. Interact with blood. Yay. Guess it's looking this silver plate, is it? Oop.
Jael, this is madness! Do you even listen to yourself?
Jael?
What, do you think I enjoy this?
Oh.
Please, Pentas.
He's
don't
a guard.
Make this any harder than it already is.
I know
your
who
chances
is.
Are best if you cooperate.
Chances? In the best case, I will spend the rest of my life in jail. Whoever told you this rubbish is a bloody liar, dammit. And now you...
And now, I will count to three. If you haven't dropped that knife by then, jail will be the least of your worries.
Oh, will it now? Because you'll kill me, right? Are you so blind, Jael? This guy, he's not from the guard. He's a damned sellsword.
One.
My sir, I think there's no need to.
Two.
Three.
Bad idea.
So he was a mercenary. Examine the exterior of the fisherman's house for further hints. Really? Spell tome for panic and summon sword. You could see through the floor there. These spell books. Creates a sword for 120 seconds. Well, more stuff out here. So, Jael, I remember seeing him. Oh, hello? Hey! Come back! Pray wait, ma'am. What are you pointing at? Pursue the clue of the woman. Alright, before I do that, let me see if there's anything else around out here to, interact with. Oh, I didn't see that chest. I'll take the torches. Sure. Ah, great. I'm supposed to navigate in the rain now. How far is this thing? All the way up on that mountain? I don't suppose I can take a boat, can I? Oh! Nice claw. It is on that island. Alright. have to cross this water. More water. So what was the ghost woman trying to tell us? What could be up here? How do I get up there? Oh, is this a road here? Or a path? Not really. Ah! There's gotta be a way up. Okay, ghost lady, give me wings or something. Oh, here we go. So someone left a boat here means someone at least was here. If they haven't left, well, obviously they haven't left, which means they're still here or they've perished. Perhaps that was where she went. Maybe we'll find her body here. Glimmer Dust Cave? Okay, well there's a fire still burning. Order? Pursue the clue of the woman. Convict Meldor Featherwall. Correct, and I want to emphasize this again. There is no reason for brute force. Intimidate him. Threaten him that you will hurt his fellow something. I'm sure you know how to practice your craft, and make sure that there was no contact between Pentas and my brother. Under any circumstances, M. P.S. Your payment has been left at the agreed location. Oh. He runs. How'd you hit me with that? Ah, damn. Ooh, look at the value on that. Iron battle axe of gleaning. I wouldn't use that, but I'd sell it. Definitely. Wow, okay. That was a little harrowing. What's the difference between this and Drowning Crusty? I'll just go some more. I don't need that much, you know, just all. Mana potion. Old iron arrows. Sure. Potion of magic detachment. I'm not putting my sword away yet. Glimmer Dust Cave. Yeah, probably shouldn't be going in here. There's a lot of them in here. I don't know if I can manage this.